Would you steal money to save the life of a very sick person to save them from dying?
No, even though it's saving that person, you know, I knew there are many other ways to